But this is comparable to SMG DPS. They don't have DPS like as a stat anymore in game, but damage per second, all you have to do to get the DPS of this is multiply 25 by 9. So you're getting 225 DPS. I'm pretty sure the gold rapid fire had a DPS of like... Oh, dude. The gold rapid fire had like a 250 or 240 something DPS. So this is comparable to gold rapid fire in terms of DPS. And gold rapid fire had the highest DPS in the game.